If she's happy, I'm happy. Naga Chaitanya on divorce with Samantha. Telugu actor Naga Chaitanya has publicly spoken about his divorce from Samantha Ruth Prabhu for the first time in an interview, saying, "If she's happy, I'm happy." The actor further said, "It was a decision made for the good of both of us. That was the best decision in that situation." The couple announced their divorce in October. They get married in Goa in 2017.